वे थैंक यू वेलकम टू एवरीबॉडी टू माय ऑनलाइन क्लास बट आई एम गोइंग टू टीच क्लास 8 इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट एंड द एक्टिविटीज वेज विथ वर्ड्स एक्टिविटीज ऑफ यूनिट 1 हेयर आर वेज विथ वर्ड्स हेयर आर गिवेन ए टू एफ फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एंड selecting the correct options from the chapters and you have to fill selecting the correct options from the given clues and you have to fill these gaps these given gaps and so let's have a look a we can live with a groom family in a homestay in a homestay and lodge their concern so homestay is just a perfect option for the activities number a number b we can stay a night in this village is given here so picturesque village Pictures queue. Village. It reminds us of our culture. Number C. Foods are produced without using chemicals. Here, organic foods. Organic foods are produced without using chemicals. Number D. During the school vacations, many cities people like to visit the. Countryside. Number E. Ghat dance, Krishna Charitra, Jhakri dance, and Lama dance are the common cultural dances. Of the groom in Ghalegaon. Number F. I was here space from the days continuous work. I was exhausted. So if you watching my video, then if you don't understand my video, so stopping in meanwhile and you can learn properly this video. Number two, match the words in column A with their meaning in column B. Column A, here are given A to E. A, impressions. B, destinations. C, child. D, hospitality. E, inhabitant. So impressions and you have to match the follow you have to match column A with the meaning of column B so you should consider first of all you should consider and you should you have to know the meaning of these given words so please consult the dictionary here impressions a person that lives in a feeling that one gets about something or somebody impression destinations means a place where somebody is going child means overjoyed hospitality friendly and generous behavior towards guest inhabitant a person that lives in a particular place you can also write just impressions just in the line of impressions you can give the arrow and you can write the sentences as the match the following next I'm going to write the answer of these questions रीड एंड आंसर। नंबर ए, रीड द टेक्स्ट अगेन। And answer these questions. When did the writer go on holiday? Number A, only I am giving the answer. So please read these questions in your book and follow my answer only. Where did the writer go on holiday? The writer went to Ghalegaon on holiday. How many members were there on the journey? Who were they? There are three members. There were three members. There were three members. These are father, mother, and the writer. Where was the writer from? The writer was from Birgunj. The writer was from Birgunj. Did the writer like Ghalegaon? How do you know? Yes, the writer liked Ghalegaon. Yes, the writer liked Ghalegaon. Because when is His parents made a plan to take him to Ghalegaon for 5 days. For 5 days. In summer vacation. Then he was keen to go there. He was keen to go there. The many picturesque of the village, the many picturesque of the village pulled his attractions, pulled his attention. How were the writer and her parents treated in Ghalegaon? Number E. The writers and her parents. Sorry. The writer was female. Let's see. And और पेरेंट्स वेर ट्रीटेड विथ दी गार्लैंड ऑफ मेरीगोल्ड फ्लावर एंड टीका ऑल्सो दे वेर ट्रीटेड विथ द कल्चर फूड्स एंड डांसेस फूड्स एंड डांसेस डिस्क्राइब भलेगांव इन फाइव सेंटेंसेस Describe Balegaon in five sentences. Balegaon is one of the most attractive and touristic touristic place. Place it is full of natural beauty. It delights the tourist and pulls its own destinations. There are typical inhabitants, cultures, houses and so on. This village is surrounded by the splendid plants and country sides road that makes child for us and for whoever who wants to go there. So okay, thank you very much. I will next time I will teach the other chapters.